Hey everybody, welcome to the Back Porch Fishing Show. Today I'm fishing off the back of my boat as usual. That's why they call it the Back Porch Fishing Show. Catching big bluegills and catfish. I'm using the coolest bait here today. Had some old ground beef and I took some cheddar cheese with it and made some little balls like dough balls, only they're meatballs. And broiled them in the oven for a couple of minutes. Rolled them around in the grease that was in the pan there. Then I took some bread and shredded it in little crumbs all over the top of it. Rolled them in there again and put them in the oven again for another minute or so. And now I'm fishing with them. Let's see if we can catch something. Gooey little suckers. Check it out. That's the bait. That one on there. Hooked up. He's got some shoulders. Whoa, look at that rod now. Well, they like this stuff. Must be little ones at the other one. Big shell cracker. Oh, he's got some meat on him. That's a big fat shell cracker. Well, they like cheeseburgers, basically. Let's teach this one to fly here. We'll start his engine up with the... What's the magic word? Contact! Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 contact! They always fall, and none of them ever flew yet. Let's bait it up and get it back down there. Just using little balls of ground beef. Just like you'd make a dough ball, only these are ground beef. I was wondering if they'd be any good. Seems that they are. Check the bait on this one. Say that's good bait. Let's see what this one is. Look at him go. good homemade bait. I'll tell you what. Let's see what we got. Oh, it's another big shell cracker. Big shell crackers like cheeseburgers. Look at that. See this one? Big shell cracker. Not about half the size of the other one, right? Still, you know, that's a keeper. It's no slouch. Ah, I forgot to say contact. Some shoulders, whatever it is. It's got to be a catfish. That's a bluegill. He's the biggest one in the world. Still haven't seen it. Putting a good bow on that rod here. Medium action bass rod. No, that's a saltwater fusion, I'm sorry. Berkeley. You put a pretty good bow on that. That's gotta be catfish. He didn't want to come off the bottom, whatever. Big likes cheeseburgers. What do we got? What do we got? Spider. Catfish. I don't know if it's a bullhead or a channel cat yet. I saw it. Big and fat, whatever it is. See if we can get it up out of the water without it spitting the hook or popping the line. Bullhead. That's a big bullhead. Big bullhead. Look at that. White bullhead. Contact. Contact. Ah. All right, so big white bullheads like cheeseburgers. Big shell crackers like cheeseburgers. Whoever's down there this little likes cheeseburgers. I like cheeseburgers, and you like cheeseburgers. Right. That's a good one, yeah. That thing fought hard. Works hard for minimum wage.